What's shaking, Tabonians? Magnilla Q here with another video. This video is the next episode, episode 3, in the Dishonored Definitive Edition game series. So if you're just tuning in, be sure to check out the previous episodes for this game series. And while you're checking out the other videos in this game series, be sure to also check out the other game series with Magnilla Q. So far, Magnilla Q has 5 ongoing game series. This one, Dishonored, the Definitive Edition, Doom 2016 or Doom 4 on Xbox One, Wolfenstein, The New Order, Diablo, The Ultimate Evil Edition, aka Reaper of Souls, and the jump scare horror survival game, Outlast. So, let me tell you a little bit about Outlast. First of all, Outlast is a game that is not a game for the weak-hearted. But if you'd like to have the poop scared out of you, or if you'd like to listen to someone get the poop scared out of them, then the Outlast game series is a series for you. Also, a little bit more about Outlast and Wolfenstein. There is video game nudity and video game foul language. So if that's something that bothers you or offends you, be sure to avoid those two series. However, if you're not offended by video game nudity and video game foul language or foul language from Magnilla Q, those two series are good series for you to watch. Also, while you're checking out the previous videos for those game series, be sure to check out Magnilla Q's other videos. He has some videos from Black Ops Call of Duty multiplayer, Black Ops Call of Duty zombies, and some After Effects creations, things like that. Alright, so let's go ahead and get into today's episode of Dishonored Definitive Edition, Episode 3. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the journey of Dishonored through the talented hands, or not so talented hands, and thoughts of Magnilla Q. Alright, so we left off where...
Damn, furry Phil. 1, 2, 3,
he! Left off where we picked... are we picking up where we left off in episode 2. So let's try and be as stealthy as possible. No, this one.
Attention,
I'm not sure that was necessary, but
now considered a highly infected area.
We wanted to
residents
loot
to be escorted
the body
to adjacent neighborhoods or delivered for immediate deportation to the flooded district. Remain in position until qualified personnel have completed the removal of infected bodies.
Okay.
Better them than us. At least some of them have money.
Good. Keep them coming.
Well, I tried to sneak up on them, but they saw me. I was trying to be quiet, but that didn't work. What? Why was there a clip recorded? I don't remember hitting the button to record a clip. Didn't quite make it. Nope. Let's try this again. Nope, not gonna let me through. Why did the video record? I'm not quite sure. That was interesting. Let's try it. Okay, we made it, barely, but we made it. We don't want to pick up the corpse, and we don't want to sing the song, but we'll eat some rats, why not? Let's check out the heart, see if there's anything. Okay, there's a ruin there, there's a charm there, and there's a rune there. Let's go back to the blink. Sure if we're going to be able to get to that rune from the outside. Oh, that was cool. Landed on top of a stump. I didn't think I could. Did we get this one? Nope, we didn't land on that one. Alright, let's check our heart to see where the ruin is. 62. I'm really not sure we can get to that from out here. I don't think so. No, in fact, they won't let us up. No, wrong button. Nope, can't even use the blink right there, so let's go ahead and swim this way a little bit. I think I'm at the end of the map. I don't think I can go any further. Keeps pushing me under. So I'm going to assume that we have to reach everything from the inside. No? Oh, hey. That was not the... I thought I had the... I wish I could pick up my darts. I did not mean to shoot that dart.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable
Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking.
It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest. And potentially beyond.
Are sad today.
In addition, in this continuing crisis, the
someone's got some issues.
Remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We all are thankful to your capital for the generous love of their service.
Okay, rat skewer, we don't need that. Ooh, but we will take all of it. Those goodies. We don't want to go to the whiskey distillery yet. We want to explore. Hey, there's some darts. Or bolts. We can use those.
Things on Bottle Street.
take these guys out with a sleep dart.
I'm trapped. Hey. I'm trapped. Hey.
What? I'm here. Open up.
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, the scavenging.
I think we're both scavenging. Potted whale meat. Empty bottle. Tin of brined hagfish. Man, they ate some really strange things back in the day. I'm not sure that I would actually eat this in real life. Alright, so the bone charm, the sailor's blessing, they say. The carving itself is a practice from long back, passed from father to son. Old man salt to greenhorn, still getting his sea legs beneath him. In the old times, men cut into the tusks of ice seals and into the long arm fangs of bears that roam the isles north of Tivia. Once the whale trade began, the practitioners went to engraving the bones of those great beasts, rendering charms that sing in the night and grant some small boon to man's vigor or defense against pregnancy. Let's see what other goodies are about. Okay, Hall of Light, 103.
Feel great age ending.
Let's see if we can find that rune. Now, first let's examine this trash bin. Nothing. You know what? Let's put those guys in there. Okay, so now you guys are stuck in there. Stay in there. Talk to this guy. Come on, Griff, what have you got?
Some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Let's see what you got. Card bullets. I own 8. Blueprint. Lens magnification. I only have 2 sleep darts. Yeah, we'll buy some sleep darts and some regular darts from you. Excuse me. Let's save the game. Alright, let's continue forward. Let's find that other ruin. If possible. be in here? Is that food or is that money? Food. Excuse me. Can't go upstairs.
I think the little birdies are sad today.
They are burning wings.
Well, we found some goodies in here. Some sleep darts. We don't need that. But we don't need to throw things either. Don't need an urn, but we will take the Peori's spiritual remedy.
They've always gone on the left. You never listen. Oh no.
Okay, we found the rune. One of seven found.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family, but an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
Well, first of all, I'm going to spend the ruin. Maybe. I only have one rune, so no, I will not spend it. I don't have any thing that I can spend it on. What do we have for the bone charm? Okay. Okay, nothing too exciting.
I told you the knives go on the... Dear? Is that you, my dear husband?
No.
My eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here.
Wow.
Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them. But what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you?
You got it, Granny. Wow, she seems like she's a little bit, cuckoo.
Let us in, Granny!
I bet she can't even hear us. She's blocked. Come on, let's get this thing inside.
Somebody, give me a hand! Watch!
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
You shoot at me.
Please clear the area. When a motorized carriage or stilt walker approaches on state business, be advised that such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
Okay, so we took care of those guys. There's a rune there. And I think that's it. Let's go back to Granny Rags. Tell her that we took care of the ruffians.
I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you.
Not even my birthday.
I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
Wow. She is definitely, kind of crazy.
I told you
crazy.
The knives go on the left. They go on the left.
And we have another room.
I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slack jaw is the worst of lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani. Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious.
Wow. She is...
But they're shy. You'll have to go or they won't come.
Definitely crazy. Okay, so... let's see what kind of rune we got now. We can do... We can bend time. Or we can jump, height is increased and falling damage is reduced. Build up adrenaline, then trigger brutal melee. Fatalities. Or unaware enemies do not see you turn to ash as they die. Or we can upgrade dark vision. See in the dark, see living things. Yeah, let's do this one. Okay, so now we have that one maxed out. Okay, there's a room there, but we need to find the doctor's office to get them of that poison.
Attention, sure. Dunwall citizens. John Clavering. Any citizens are liable to search or imprisonment at the discretion of...
Disable it by removing the well tank. Climb to the crates to the right to use the roof. Find another path to follow the streets to the right. Possess a rat and use a small tunnel to the left. Okay, so I can't get in. So much for being stealthy. Well, that did not start out very good. Perhaps I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and go up over like we were supposed to. Anything there.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Report all deceased family members to the local...
Unreported deaths are a punishable offense.
Not sure where we need to go. But we're going to explore. We're going to try and stay away from the rats. Maybe. Is this Gaff Street?
Yeah. Cold as a whaler's calf, 50 years old at least. This guy worked for the Empress. Forget his old man. I can't even remember.
Yeah, let's try and put him to sleep.
Under Clavering Street is out. Someone's up here. You.
Oops, crap, I didn't mean to shoot him again. Okay, unconscious, nothing to loot. I can loot him, and pick up some goodies. Can I loot this guy? No. Nothing else to loot. Office is that way. There's a rune up here though. Let's go get this rune. Try to. Take these guys out. Ooh, cut his head off. Nice. We found this strange ruin on a woman who used to sell pastries on the street. Not sure how she died, but since the thing looks superstitious, we set it aside for the overseer. After your shift is over, take them for disposal or whatever they do with them. Don't forget.
Got you now.
Ow. Okay. So we got the rune. Now let's go to the office. So we made it to Dr. Galvani's office. And we're supposed to pick up some poison here for Granny Rags to put into the town's distillery. Oh boy. Let's go ahead and save the game here. See about getting in undetected.
Something weird. See something?
Take. Wait, hey! Don't you stab me in the back? Okay, I did not mean to be so loud. I was hoping that I could have been stealthy. But apparently I was not very stealthy. Okay, so let's explore. Not gonna read everything. And why do I turn the faucets on? Well, there is a secret room that sometimes can open up when you turn the faucets on. At least there is in one level of this game on the 360. Alright, assorted human range. Remain strange appetite, day 10. One bagged of your pears. 110 potted meat. Incident with previous maidservant. Will withhold feeding until first day. Month of darkness. Interesting. Okay. I need the pantry key. Every little nook and cranny, kill the rats so they don't try and bite me. I don't want the plague. Chamber pot. Don't need to poop. Okay, restrict the restless hand, which quickly becomes the workmates of the outsider. Unfettered by the honest labor, they rush to sordid gain, vain pursuits, deeds of violence. Of what value are the hands that steal and kill and destroy? Instead, put your hands to the plow, the fork, and the spade, but even the lowliest labor that is rigorous, squeeze the muscles as a sponge, rinsing impurities from the mind and body. You preach away there, whoever you are. Not going to read that one, but we'll take some bullets. Found the key, found some coins. Break the glass, cannot get anything. Nothing. Why must you be so destructive, Magnilicu? I don't know. It's fun. Look at that. That is just so cool. I'm breaking everything. Okay, let's go back in here and try to open the pantry. I have the key. I picked up a key. I thought it was the pantry key. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe it was another key. Alright, so let's go upstairs.
Wait, did you touch the door handle? Oh no! Please help me! Someone help!
Now I got the lab key. Not going to read that one. But we'll kill some rats. Anything here to loot? No. Nothing there to loot either. I can loot that. Ashtray? Don't need one. There's a safe. Okay, so let's go back through the notes to see if there's a combination. No. No combination. So we'll continue to search for. Search for a note that has the combination on it or in it. See, we have to break things. Things are telling us to break them. Is there anything else in here? No, I don't think so. Let's go upstairs. Spring razor traps. A spring razor trap can attach to any surface by aiming at it and pressing LT. It will be triggered as the enemy approaches, throwing up a cloud of shrapnel. I like it. Read instructions. When I was study, I was asked that you constrain your efforts strictly to the floors. Please, at all costs, refrain from attempting to clean or arrange my bookshelf. In fact, it would be best to keep away from it altogether. Otherwise, you'll have to reconsider the terms of your employment. Dr. Galvani, since I'll be out of the city for a few days, I left a week's pay as well. The bank was closed, so I'm afraid it's short by half. You can count on me for the remainder next week, of course. Okay, let's check out the bookshelf. Something good on the bookshelf. Where is the bookshelf, my good sir? Not sure. Pick up some coins. I don't need a teacup. Rat plague. Empty bottle. Health elixir. Could always use that. The lab key.
Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
Perhaps you have foreign power. Alright, so let's go into the hidden room. See what sort of goodies we can find in here. Okay, Okay, so I have the infected rat. Now I infect the distillery with it. What's in here? Teacup, bottles, bathtub. Nothing. Okay. Nothing, nothing, nothing.
I need help.
No, you don't. Please, no, no, no. We missed some bread. Let's eat that. Let's go in here. Some reading material while you're pooping. Nothing else. Okay. I think we've pretty much explored this floor, so let's we've reached the top. Let's go back down. To see if we can open the pantry now. Ah, we haven't been in the bedroom yet. This is a new room. Journal. I've been invited to a soiree at the Boyle Estate. Of course, I won't attend. The 20th day of the 7th month, the month of high cold, is the day I met Anton Sokolov at the Academy. Why would I tarnish the anniversary of the most important day of my life by licking aristocratic boots? I have no time for fools. I will be solving the riddle of this plague. Perhaps I'll raise a cup of Tavine bread instead. Sleep darts. Let's equip our heart to see if we can find any runes or bone charms. Nothing. Okay. Let's go down. Name calling.
Look out. We got someone skulking around. Huh? Someone's down. I know you're here. Help! Get it! Here you are. You're going down.
No, I think you're going down, dude. Can I get my bolt back? Yes, I can. Just not the sleep darts. Give me my bolt. No, no bolt from you? Okay, let's put that away. That's not the pantry. That's not the pantry. Pantry's this way. What? I thought I had the pantry key. Oh, gosh dang it. Nothing, no key on him. No key on him. And where was this other guy? No, let's go downstairs. At least I think there's a way to go downstairs. No? Come on, I want the pantry key. Where is it? I think it's hanging up somewhere. I don't remember. Okay, so let's do our... And there it was. Right there in front of me all this time. I knew it was hanging up somewhere, or at least I thought it was. So this dark vision is very helpful. Okay, let's try to open up the pantry now. Kill all the rats so we can get in. Okay, there we are. We are in the pantry now. Medical herbs, we'll take that. Empty bottle, empty bottle. Nothing. No, stop it. I can't cure anymore. Remedies. Okay, so we came in here for herbs and that was it. That was disappointing. Okay. Well, let's see if there's anything else we missed by... No, Let's see if there's anything else upstairs we missed. Some pistols. Look at that. Got some bullets. We could use some more food. And there's gold in there. But I don't know the combination. Searching. Nothing else. Let's go upstairs to see if we missed anything else. Something in here.
Please help me.
How do we get that? Ah, there it is. But I can't get any more. I'm full. Oh, I'm full. Okay, there's a bottle of something. On the table. Processed whale oil, we'll take that. And the switch, we've already used the switch. It sounds like he says it hurts the eyes.
Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, I believe.
Okay, I think we've explored everything here. didn't find the combination anywhere. Sounds like he says it hurts the eyes. Gold in the safe. Nothing else on this level. Okay. Well, it looks like we're ready to end this level by going either to the distillery district or go to the other outside. Let's go to the distillery district. Before we do that, though, let's save the game. Okay. Takes forever for this game to load sometimes. One of the downfalls to this game, waiting for it to load. I could sing a song while we're waiting, but I don't think you want to hear me sing. Okay. What is our objective now? Eliminate the higher overseer Campbell, locate Emily, secure Captain Kerno. Okay, contaminate the Bottle Street gang's bootleg elixir with the plague. Let's do that one. Okay, so how do we get to the bootlegger's distillery again? There we go. Found it.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. John Clark. Clark has been designated.
Overstricted traveler.
Any citizens are liable to search or imprison.
Okay, before we do this, I think we're going to go ahead and end today's episode of Dishonored, the Definitive Edition, Episode 3. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I've had fun playing this game and making this video for you. If you've enjoyed this episode, please be sure to like the video, leave a comment, and definitely subscribe to stay tuned to more of gameplay from Magnilliq, as well as Magnilliq's shenanigans, antics, and bloopers. So, as you may have noticed by the game style, Magnilliq is not the best, but I'm out to have fun and maybe introduce something new to you and learn something new as well. Anyway, as always, Magnilliq is just an old guy trying to prove that next-gen gaming is not just for the next generation, but that even older generations can have fun playing next-gen games. Alright, so thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did, be sure to let me know by commenting, pounding that like button, and subscribing. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what's taking you so long? Come on, Tibonians. Magnilliq isn't getting any younger. Anyways, I hope to see you in the next video, so stay tuned for more gameplay and the next episode of the series with Magnilliq. Until next time, Magnilliq signing off.